Yes.
Each explorer in the basement must roll attempt to stand and roll. So I guess nothing happened to me.
What are you
using?
I just went to Google A and typed in trail.
Oh, you're using
Yeah, yeah, I just said trail.
So we're on here with the live
Yeah.
Is that
that
one?
So you can still use the elevator if you want.
It's a type roll?
Oh my god, yes.
Oh, wait. The lost one. A woman wearing a Civil War dress beckons to you. Fall in a trance. You must attempt the knowledge roll.
Oh, is this the lady, like when the guy, the girl, the Civil War lady, is that what's happening?
Maybe, we'll see. Okay. You must attempt the knowledge roll. The result is 5 or more, break out of your trance and gain 1 knowledge. Otherwise, we'll be able to see where the lost one leads you.
Okay, so the other thing about
Roll three dice, see where it leads you.
Is it a bad ring with an incomprehensible inscription?
If you attack an opponent that has a sanity trait, can attack with sanity instead of might. Your opponent then bends sanity and damages mental instead of physical.
Just stay in the basement and keep finding where he is. And you guys, the two kids.
And if you survive,
Who are you attacking?
Are you a mineral or a vegetable?
The boy.
What are you doing?
I'm not making that up. It's just funny.
Yeah, I had to say that.
Once my turn, after the final I can attempt to sanity due to the bell. 0 to 4, the monster, the traitor can have monsters remove any number of monsters one space closer to me. If there's a trigger, all monsters one space closer to me. Or, I can move any one space on any of the heroes one space closer to me. Which I don't care to do either of those right now. And if there was a monster below it, raise one above it.
Okay, so don't do that.
So I'm gonna move. And I'm gonna go to the library.
And we have a dog on the shrubbery roof, so there's a turn.
One. You smack the trigger off her.
Okay. I think it's a trigger. Smack!
Yeah, that was a part of that.
Okay.